Hi, everybody. My name is Philip, and I'm one of the first year counselors at Pasadena City College. This is going to be a quick tutorial about how you can find your AP scores and report them to the first year counseling team. In order to start this process, we're going to ask that you go to the College Board website and then click on AP. Once here, you can then click on AP 2020-2021 for students. And then under the Scores tab, you should have the option to get your scores. Once here, you can click on Go to Score Reporting, start here. On this page, it will give you information about when you can expect your scores to be released, depending on when you took your exam this year. Once you know your scores have been released, you're going to go to View Your Scores, put in your login information, and then once inside the system, you should see a screen that has some of your scores listed out for you. Now, for our process, what we're going to ask is that you download the score report and submit that PDF to our team so we can review your AP scores. Unfortunately, this screenshot would not be enough. You would need to download the score report and send that PDF to our team. If you have any questions about this process, feel free to email us back and we'd be happy to help.